The number one complaint of men, that they are criticized, nagged, and still expected to be loving, to be giving, to be doing, to be sacrificing, to be romantic, and so on. Better chance of getting all of that and more if he's complimented, appreciated, and you show satisfaction and be as nice as you would be to a stranger. A man needs peace in his own home. He needs admiration. He needs affection. He needs attention. He needs appreciation. A lot of A words. And he'll do anything for you.